Sarita Regis.
Red, yellow, pink, white, and purple.
village of Santa Rita, which incorporates the Gardenia Tower, Nava Falls, and Bamboo. Our village inspires our kids as the island of Guam becomes more industrial and modern. Santa Rita is where we remember the Chamorro culture and natural beauty of Guam. The Gardenia Tower, we have a view of the village, comes in variations of pink and white. The variation of color represents different people come together and make up the strong community of Santa Rita. Nava Falls holds many memories for not just Champagne, but for many other families. Nava Falls connects the rivers that flow through the village. Bamboo grows all over the village and is a representation of wonder that can be seen throughout. No matter where the village you are, trees and plants surround you. where she's also developed a program with her partner called Core 6. Yes, that's Condition of Readiness 6, which has helped a tremendous number of people in so many ways. Desiree's ultimate passion is influencing lives any way possible. She truly believes passing on knowledge and experience to better the lives of others is one of the best things you could ever give. Desiree is a former Miss Guam Tourism representative, three-time Guam National Figure Champion, Hawaii State Figure Champion, and two-time National Level Figure Champion. She's one of your judges tonight. She's Miss Desiree A. Our next judge is Mr. Baltazar Uggan, who received his Master of Fine Arts from the American Film Institute Center for Advanced Film and Television Studies in L.A. He has a Bachelor of Arts in Communications from the University of Guam. He has been published in various local newspapers and magazines and has served as a writer and producer and co-director for documentaries highlighting Chamorro history and culture. Some published credits include the short film Matui Sainata as Tarao Itinituan Puten Zanfuna, a special project funded by Guampedia Foundation that recreates Guam's creation myth. He also served as an executive producer for Putenhau, a youth HIV prevention film funded by the U.S. Centers for Disease Control, and was a writer, producer, and director of I Know Guam, a five-episode series exploring Guam history and culture. He's also a co-producer for the documentary War for Guam, which is broadcast by major PBS stations across the United States in 2015. He was also a writer, stage manager, and set designer for the opening and closing ceremonies of the 11th South Pacific Games. Both are archived in the Smithsonian Institute. Baltazar currently owns and operates the Putian The Star, an antique, vintage, and contemporary boutique at the Chamorro Village. He's your second judge tonight. That's Mr. Baltazar Uggan. Our third judge tonight is Mr. Joshua F. Tenorio, the Vice President of Guam Auto Star, the fastest growing auto dealership in the Western Pacific. He has previously served as Administrator of the Deputy Chief of Staff to the Governor.